Hope all of you are doing good. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can download and install Wine in your MacBook. So I am on macOS Core, and my MacBook is Intel MacBook. So let's get started. So let me show you the window here. First, there is one method to install Wine on macOS like this, but I'm not going to use this. But instead, I'm going to use this one from GitHub. Okay, I may share the link in the description. And if you type on search bar Wine build, so this one is the link. And when you click on this, you should get to the GitHub page or repository. And here, here is the releases. Click where is the releases? Yes, click on this releases link and scroll down, and where you find these assets, download this one. Mine is being downloaded here. This one is the tar.exe. Let me download this and then I will continue the screen recording. If you're watching this video, and then probably I think you already know what is Wine, but if you don't know, let me tell you. Wine lets you use Windows applications on your Mac operating system, and Wine is an acronym for Wine is not an emulator. So I think mine is going to be downloaded here. So Wine is downloaded here. So let's open it up. So we have our Wine here. Let's drag to the applications. If I ever open it up using the spotlight, Wine, okay, open. So if you have this kind of error, I think this can be solved using this. Open settings. Or you can say privacy and security open, and you should scroll down, and here you'll find this find this open anyway. Okay, I'm gonna use my fingerprint here. So yeah, Wine allow, and you should see something like this. I stopped the screen recording, so if something else happens between this, try to inform me in the comment section. So I'm downloading Notepad++ on Mac operating system, and let's see what happens here. It's being downloaded, so open it up. So yeah. So I think my tutorial ends here, because this popped up, this main exe is running in Mac operating system using Wine. So yeah, good luck using Wine, and take care. Allah Hafiz.